Morning. You're the new guy, right?
Morning. Yep, that's me. You're my safety and security dispatcher.
I'm April, but also yes, I'm your dispatcher. I'll be checking in with you while you do your rounds. Have you worked as a security guard before?
No, it's a first-time thing. I recently moved here to go to university and needed a job in between classes. Not that I don't appreciate the opportunity.
But you sounded a bit on the younger side. And don't worry, I'm not your boss. I'm just here to check in with you from time to time.
Well, that's good to hear. The orientation was a bit on the brief side, so it's good to have someone help me out.
It's a quiet town. All you need to do is just walk around and try not to have a tea party with one of the science room skeletons out of boredom.
Thanks for the tip. I honestly don't mind the quiet here. It's peaceful.
It's peaceful because it's winter break. When I attended Harthorn, it was far from it.
You're a local?
Yep. Born and raised. Radio me if you need anything, new guy.
Okay. Will do. Thanks, April.
Thank you.
How's the evening shift?
Hey, April. It's going good. It's just doing my rounds and staying on schedule.
Yeah, I'm bored too. Have you explored much of the school outside your rounds?
Not really, no.
You should go check out the basement.
I should?
If you do, I'll tell you a story. If you're sticking to your schedule, you should be close to it anyways. Actually used to be in the pep squad for our basketball team, the Harthorn Cobras.
Really?
No. Are you in the basement yet?
Ah. I'm almost there, I think. Okay, I'm in the basement.
What do you see?
A gate and other things typical of a high school basement.
Go to the room on your left. It'll be worth it, I promise.
Okay.
Now what do you see?
A boarded up door?
Want to know what's on the other side?
Maybe. This is getting a little weird.
It's part of the original school. Half the classes used to be down there before they built the new wing. We used to call it the dungeon when I attended Harthorn.
The dungeon? Well, that's grim.
I had math and history down here for 3 years. That's grim. After the new part of the school was finished, they moved everyone upstairs for renovations.
So, why is it all locked up then?
So many rumors around Harthorn on why they condemned it. I've heard things from the school hiding a crime that took place there by a disturbed former art teacher, to a pipe bursting causing water damage and black mold with no school funds left over to fix it. That last one being the least exciting, but probably most accurate one.
I'm inclined to agree.
But for now, it's off limits to everyone.
Shit!
You okay over there?
Why would a high school even have mannequins?
Probably the sewing and textiles class. They make clothes for some projects. I made some overalls senior year that we won't be talking about. Also, if you need batteries or anything for your radio, it'll be kept down here. There was an issue with theft in the past, so electronic stuff is kept in the basement.
Batteries are in the basement. Noted. Thank you.
It's getting pretty close to the end of your shift. I need you to grab some keys before you leave tonight.
Yeah, sure. I've had enough of the dungeon anyways. What am I doing with the keys?
Barely lasted one night down there. As part of the security package for the school, we're updating Harthorn's rusty locks to keypads, keycards, and other fancy things tomorrow morning.
That sounds pretty high-tech.
It's 1994, new guy. Times are a-changin'.
Fair enough.
Go to the reception office and find the main set of keys for Harthorn.
I got the keys.
Awesome. On your way out, just leave them in the company truck for the technicians. We always keep it parked out there, and they have their own set to open it tomorrow morning and grab them.
Will do. Night, April.
Nighty-night.
Hello?
Hey, it's April. You're on call tonight, right?
Yeah, I'm up. What's up?
The alarm at Harthorn is going off. Can you drive down there? The installation guys probably wired something wrong, but we still gotta check it out.
Yeah, sure. I'm on my way.
The new key is hidden in an old school bus in the woods next to the school. The technician had to leave late and needed to put it somewhere. And it's not like he could leave it under the doormat.
That seems unorthodox. No offense.
Don't let our fancy logo fool you. We're quite an unorganized company.
Right. I'll let you know when I find it. Damn, it's cold. Okay, an old school bus. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Can you hear me, April?
Loud and clear.
I grabbed the keys from the old school bus. I'm in Harthorn now.
All right, the alarm went off somewhere in the southwest wing. Check the map if you ever get turned around.
I think I found what set off the alarm. The window in the girls' washroom is busted.
Damn. Protocol says to investigate first, then contact the police if necessary. Probably just some kids, anyways.
Hey, April. I sort of noticed something.
What's up?
The window was broken in the girls' bathroom, but there's no glass on the floor. It gave me the impression that someone broke out of the school, not into it.
Why would someone break out of Harthorn?
I don't know. Something to do with changing all the locks?
I think you might be working yourself up. How's the investigation?
I'm by the principal's office.
Great. After replacing most of the locks, the technician left the master key card there. Take a look around.
No sign of the master key card anywhere.
might still be used with the original locks. Keep an eye out for any old keys. If you're done with the south wing, go to the north wing through the gym.
In the gymnasium now.
Cool. That door to your north will need to be open.
April, you cut out at the end there.
Things are fine on my end. Did you touch the frequency? Could be the weather, honestly.
Shit. I was supposed to replace the batteries before dropping off the keys yesterday. I remember her saying they're kept in the basement with the electronics, which is in the north wing anyways. This is crazy. Damn it. I don't think the technician would do something like this. Someone is in Harthorn. Okay. Lay low. Don't make too much noise. Okay. Get the batteries from the basement. Radio April. Someone's coming. what is happening.
A security guard? So, it was you that changed the locks. We didn't have strangers like you haunting our hallways when I taught here.
What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same thing. For me, Harthorn is sacred. It's where I did my work. It's where I stayed close to my canvases. But all that changed when they all conspired against me with the police. They even had the audacity to bring my artwork to the courtroom as a reflection of my deteriorating mental state, but their orchestrated attrition against my work didn't make me any less pious. It only gave me more resolve.
What? You're who the students rumored about?
That's none of my concern. Or yours, for that matter. Your attempt to lock me out of Harthorn locked me in. But no matter. Nothing's changed as far as I'm concerned. I still have time to finish my latest project. One that will turn Harthorn into an installation of broken bricks and twisted metal on the first day back, with those traitors entombed within it as a monument to their conspiring against me.
I need to get out of here. Art?
I know you're in here!
April! April, can you hear me?
You forgot to replace the batteries last night, didn't you?
Call the police. There's someone here in Harthorn.
Oh, shit. On it now. Stay on the radio. Are you all right?
I think so. I think I'm okay. He's been in the basement of Harthorn the whole time. The whole time I've been working here. He's been here, too.
Stay calm. Where are you?
In the basement. I'm locked down here. I went down the stairs like the other night.
Okay, there's two stairwells in Harthorn. Can you make your way to the other set?
Yeah, I can do that.
Get to those stairs and go out through the front door. I'll be on the radio with the police.
I think someone's coming.
Come out! Come out now!
Oh, God. April, does the police department have a bomb squad?
What?
I'm so close. I have to get up those stairs. April, you said last night there were rumors around Harthorn about a former art teacher or something.
Yeah, there were. The story is that a missing student was found in the basement turned into some kind of art installation. The crime would have destroyed Harthorn and the town's reputation, so the faculty scrubbed the scene and the court rushed the trial to cover it up. That rumor has been around for years, since they locked up the basement.
I think it's true.
Focus on getting you out of there. The police should be close.
More explosives? I need to be more careful.
This can't be happening. Can I really do this?
I've been planning this for years, you little punk. I'm not gonna let you ruin it.
Down on the ground.
Oh my God, are you all right?
Yeah, I think I'll be fine. So, I guess this is our first real introduction, isn't it?
Sorry I needed to involve you almost being killed, but, you know, I imagined you would be a bit taller.
It's nice meeting you, too.